out of the way, Keith, and hold the ground now with that artificial. Is that where you're from, Keith?
Strong boys! Belch! Come on, Come on, boys!
Aaron!
Yes! Yes! Oh, yeah. Okay, next one, boys. Come on, boys. Come on,
Oh, Come on, boys! Come on.
Boys, let's go! Come on,
yes.
Pressure! Hey! Let's go!
Good work, boys!
Yes, James!
Well, it's Ben!
Come on, Adrian!
First two players in this one. long that trip been?
That'll only been somewhere else or something.
I'll take you on off, I'll tag him.
I'm Lewis, I'm back on.
Voice is a bit deep.
You got a hug, Lewis?
I think it's in last time.
Get him smashed. Go on, Deborah.
Hey!
Yeah!
I thought that were back.
Don't feed it!
Put an Acro on yellow card today. I put you, Gany and Dom on a triple. I'm going to come in.
Tom, you don't get in there!
Even Harrison, who knows all the rules, said.
Oh!
Matt.
Yes! Thanks, Dave, for coming. Thanks, that's sweet.
Thank you. I should have asked him, but I'm going to do. Hang on.
See you later.
Top performance from Bramley, all the way through Westlake Bramley. Top performance.
We need a picture.
Stick to it.
Yeah.
Need to get everyone.
Well, come up, it's Johnny Harrison.
Here we go. 2-3.
Jesus!
Than
early. I've got him
for like
you.
Yeah, fucking
mad. I'm doing a big four.
Yes,
come on!
Give me up a bad fan back.
Okay, ready?
I'm not going
to
hit
it. No, I need a shoot as well.
3, 2, 1, smile!
Thank you very much. Oh, guys. Oh,
yeah. Oh,
thank you very much for attending tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I'm John Murray-Hale, chairman of the Airwalk Cup and played. Last night, the cup finals played between Ilkley seconds and Oxley Saracens at Ilkley in front of the crowd about 350. It was a magnificent match with Ilkley edging it for 34-31. With the final player of the game. Anyway, beyond that, I'd like to congratulate both Poppy Ensign and Keithy for reaching the play final. And Poppy Ensign in particular for sticking out there with the second string out when they could have played over the first team. mind you, there may have been even worse. Here's Stuart Jewell from Saturday, congratulate audiences on winning that 60 miles at all the game tonight ended up a little bit one-sided. Ensign stuck at it well. I'm sure they'll learn from it, because next year they're going to have to step up to the plate, and it will do good to have a learning experience for this tonight. I'd like to thank the officials who turned up tonight and run the affair quite smoothly. Beyond that, could I thank the main sponsors of the event, which is Latino Tiles, Guy's Links, or Latino Ceramics, as they're now called themselves. So if you want any glass tiles or ceramics, they're a very good outfit. And I'm sure if you mention the AOF Club, they'll probably have 10% off. Anyway, besides that, could I have Michael Jones from Rock and Ancients, please?
Go, Brosey!
First of all, congratulations, Keith Lee, that was a great game tonight. I'd like to thank the chairman and all the volunteers that make the Airwolf Cup and play happen. It's a great competition to be a part of, and there's also some great rugby played. Commiseration to our boys. I'm proud of every single one of you for keeping your heads up and playing that last 20 minutes tonight with your hearts and blowing everything out. It was great rugby, and let's use what we've done in these last three games this season and that last 20 minutes and build a foundation from that into next season, and let's really develop past our teams, the second team. That's about it. Thank you very much.
Everybody else has congratulated you, so I might as well do the same. It was a good performance by you last night.
Well, I would say yes, these lads here, they deserve the performance. Well, they deserve the accolades for it. But the engines were really competitive at the breakdown to start with. Perhaps discipline cost a little bit, but as soon as we started getting the ball in hand, the guys in the back are just excellent. I think three sin bins probably cost in. It's brilliant rugby to be involved in at the end. The atmosphere is fantastic. The hosts tonight have been great. The opposition's been a right laugh, thanks very much. We really I thought the referees and the linemen dealt with everything really well as well. Right, we'll start off with number 9. Bonus, if you want to come up first, please. Right, we've got Big Spencer, where is it? Big fat box. Gone! Brian Gibson would like to come up with Come on, Brian!
Michelle Rock.
Help us, Michelle Rock.
Luke the Wind Carter at second row. Old man Dave Tillers, here we go. Adam the Virgin Kemp.
Fantastic win of the season. And I'd like to say thank you both to you too.
seconds the first team rugby this season. Yes! Yes,
Sean! I was going to show you now, ladies and gentlemen, to present the plate to Petrie and the small trophy which Petrie can get. I'll hand that one over to start with, give it up, and then hand the plate over. Now, I'm going to say something quite interesting. Cups and plates tend to get a heck of a lot of misuse by
drinking from it.
Over the last couple of years, all the MCNs and Oak have managed to destroy the cups, and new ones have been built. Now, my own club, Yambri, believe it or not, has lost the plate. So this is a standing play until we find it in the next week. We don't find it, I'll be buying a new one for Petrie and selling it down. So, present this if you would
watch it. Trip for behind the arm.